brought to you by Nectarola. Once that feel-good flavor grabs hold of your cerebral cortex, you'll be buzzing for more. Take it from Madam Quimby herself.
It's sweet as gold, makes every day sunny, and don't forget to call me honey.
That's right, folks, Nectarola, and coming soon, new Manchurian Cherry Nectarola. It's an explosion of cherry flavor. Each batch is hive-made with loving care and the fragrance of Troy's own pollen fields in every can.
The fragrance. Yeah, right. I'd taken up cigars just to mask the stench. The air in Troy was a cocktail of diesel fumes and toxic pollen, and I was sucking it down like a barfly at closing time. The crawler we were chasing was a low-level arms buyer, connected to a string of bombings my partner and I were onto, and the whole thing gave me a rotten feeling in my thorax. But since the incident at the diner, Chris had been running on overdrive. Maybe I would too. I hadn't been shot 47 times. The kid was on a mission, all right. I just kept wondering if it was the same one I was on.
Freeze. Put your hands up. All of them.
Forget his hands, kid. Watch out for his mouth.
His mouth. I got it.
Oh, not again.
Are you all right, partner?
Yeah, it's just an exoskeleton wound. So stop acting like a pupa and stay on him, kid. Us cockroaches may not have taken over the planet, but it still takes a lot to put us down. My toe! The name is Carruthers. Detective Roachy Carruthers. Insecticide Division. And that's my partner, Chris List. I should have known the kid was trouble when I first recruited her. But sometimes, a little trouble is just what the situation calls for.
This one's mine.
A nasty cold.
Mucus to mucus.
promise anyone can be anywhere. Try and find those bombs.
Looks like a new client, Jen.
Working late, boys. Oh, HR called. You're being downsized.
I stink my legs. Joey, take a memo. Killer.
Dry off the pool.
You're making it worse, Artie. Nobody died at that diner. Well, not tonight. Thinking the same thing.
Let you survive a dragon.
Uh-oh. Looks like the whole Salivation Army. Out of my way, barbecue breath. Didn't your mom teach you it's not polite to spit?
Chris, I don't know how you did it, but I think you found all those soda bombs. Find your toes, though. They're everywhere.
All right, buddy. I'm taking you in for mouthing off.
Yeah, Chris had been in the dark for a long time. But now in the glare of the harsh light, things didn't look so good. Once you get into this mess, well, maybe I got a little ahead of myself here. Let's backtrack. Fact is, the kid was always sleeping with one eye open, because when the other closed, the stuff she saw was much worse than anything lurking in the back alleys of Troy.
Need to get a closer look at things, collect files, talk to some of these bozos.